Okay, campers, today's lesson in Chinese is how to say welcome to Highland Hill Farm.
欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。 欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。欢迎来到高地山庄。
You may be wondering why it's important to speak Chinese, and that's because someday the Chinese will own all of North America, and when they come to visit you at your place and your residence or where you work, you're going to want to be able to say to them, welcome to, for example, Highland Hill Farm, how can I help you?